Hey guys, it's Kelly with Sparkt. We're back at Hotel Monaco, and right now we're talking to Laura Early, a local marketing entrepreneur that I've been following for a really long time. And I know, Laura, you're really involved in the fitness community, and there's a really cool event coming up, which is seriously gonna be perfect for all of us that gave up on our New Year's resolutions already. Can you tell us a little about it?
Yeah, so we're getting ready to start the fourth year of Body Rock, which is a great event that we partner with at Stage AE. Yeah. And it's a really fun time of year because those New Year's resolutions, we all kind of like go hard really, really quickly initially, and then, we lose momentum. So this event's not until April 28th, so it's a good reason to stay involved in your health and being active, and especially when it's cold outside. Take care of yourself, take care of your body, and you'll feel good in your mental state as well. So it's been a lot of fun. I've been out working out like crazy.
Yeah, you have. I've been following you.
Rowing, doing yoga, spinning, boxing, kind of checking out all the Pittsburgh has to offer, which there's a lot of fun stuff right now.
So like, what are some of your favorite like workout boutiques?
Meraki in the Strip District. She's really great, and her studio is beautiful, and it's a fun workout. I think that's the key, is like, what can we do that's still fun? There's trampoline, and then she does body bar classes and just like full body movement.
So it sounds like there's a lot of really cool stuff happening in Pittsburgh as far as fitness boutiques go and like really cool ways to work out. Like I went to Body Rock the last 3 years. It's awesome. There's a bunch of different fitness events that are all happening at the same time. So if you haven't been to the entirety of Stage AE, this is a really cool opportunity to go and just explore the space, try a bunch of different workout places that you probably would never have tried before, and also get your picture taken and look amazing because the photographers that they have rolling around do a really good job of making you look good. I'm just saying. I'm just saying. Obviously, you know everything about Pittsburgh. I want to test your knowledge a little bit, so we're going to play a game. Basically, it's one of these, like, mouth guard things that I've kind of been seeing people do, and they look so funny. Okay, so I want you to read the names of these bridges, okay? And I'm going to try to guess what you're saying, and then we're going to go back and forth.
Glad I brushed my teeth.
Yeah, I was saying she was smarter brushing teeth, isn't it? Okay, ready?
Okay. Now, Wabash Ridge.
Oh, no, didn't get that one. Wait, what is it?
The Wabash Ridge.
The Wabash Ridge. The Wabash Ridge.
Yeah, the Roberto
Clark. Oh, there you go. Say it again.
The Roberto.
The Roberto Clemente Bridge.
Yes.
Veterans Ridge.
The Veterans
Bridge. The Veterans Ridge. Really good at this. Lilia Raymond Prawn Memorial Ridge.
William David?
No. Raymond.
William Raymond.
Oh, yeah. Prawn. Prawn.
Prawn?
Yeah.
Prawn Bridge?
Yeah. William Raymond Prawn Memorial Ridge. That's it.
Well, Laura, thank you so much for talking to us and for playing our games. And we can't wait to talk to you again. Everybody should definitely stay tuned into what Laura's doing. You can follow her on Instagram. You can reach out to her on LinkedIn. You can find her on Facebook and stay all up to date on all the cool events that Laura's working on right now. Again, I'm Kelly with Sparkt. Thanks again, Hotel Monaco, for letting us film in your awesome living room. Make sure you guys go to sparkt.com for more and to create your own awesome content. Thanks so much and see you guys next week.